The reigning women's hockey champions, the Netherlands, made it to the final, but they were pushed close by New Zealand, who'd caused a surprise by qualifying from Pool B ahead of Germany. New Zealand took the lead early in the first half when Kayla Sharland scored from his penalty corner. That lead lasted 25 minutes until Marcia Powerman equalised. In the second half, New Zealand's Katie Glynn suffered a nasty head injury. Ellen Hoog clearly didn't realise Glynn was standing so close. Glynn spent 15 minutes off the field but was able to return after treatment. Midway through the second half, Crystal Forgerson put New Zealand back in front. This time the lead only lasted 4 minutes until Powerman scored her second. That was the third goal scored from a penalty corner in the game. It meant the match was tied and there were no goals in sudden death extra time, so the results had to be decided by a shootout. It was best of five. Each player had a maximum of 8 seconds to try to score. The shootout brought the Netherlands goalkeeper Joyce Sombroek to the fore. She saved 3 times to deny New Zealand players. That gave Ellen Hoog the chance to put the Netherlands into the final. It will be the third Olympic Games in a row that the Netherlands have played in the gold medal match. It was the first time New Zealand had made it to the semi-finals at an Olympic Games. The final score after extra time, the Netherlands 2, New Zealand 2. The Netherlands won the shootout competition 3-1.
I'm feeling great. Just won the semi-finals in a very tight match, I think. And it was very difficult to play today. And New Zealand was a great opponent. And I'm very happy that we won. And it was not our best game, but yeah, I'm very happy.
Did you have any doubts at any time?
No, I believe all the time in our team, and they came in front 2 times, but I have a lot of confidence in the team and in everybody in my team and also in myself, and I believe in it all game.
I'm all right. It's a pretty gutting way to miss out, but it's sport.
What about your head injury?
It's all right. It's just one of those things. One of our traits is to put our bodies on the line, so just did what I could and, stitched up out back, and they had a camera for me to watch the game out the back, so. But yeah, it's just pretty hard.
You wanted to come back in and play?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're such a tight-knit group and just wanted to get back there and do my part for the team, so I was glad that I could come back on.
Pretty tight game, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, we knew we were going to have to work pretty hard. We haven't really come close to them in the last few years, but we dug deep today, and it's just a shame that's how we had to go out.